Hello. I'm reporting from the room of a girl named Lauren. If you see this video and it's not 11:11, then chances are you have AIDS. So, ha! You have AIDS! Sucks! Alright. I have to show you somebody important. Who is it? Oh! It's Lauren Fessenden! Oh! Let's see the color of her socks, shall we?
Fancy
seeing you. Oh my goodness! Let's see. What are those, Lauren?
McClurks.
McClurks? What are you doing with a pair of McClurks?
Oh, I got them in your family. You know, they get really good McClurks there.
BS! I don't believe a word of it. I won't take no for an answer. Who said that? Was it you?
What?
I didn't have my camera on you. I had my camera on my future husband.
Oh,
no, actually the guy to the right of you. Look to your right. Look to your right. Oh, okay, maybe your left.
Okay.
Maybe.
Oh, the guy on the bike.
I can ride my bike with no handlebars. That's silly, because you said that, if somebody of an elder age sees this, they'll say, look at her potty mouth, she must be a sailor.
I'm no sailor, but I do know how to ride. Hello. Lagina.
Earlier, me and Lauren were having a vuvuzela fight because she hit me in the braces, and I just, as you know, I just got my braces, so it really hurt. I got a little pissed. Perhaps we could recreate it a little bit for the video.
No.
No. It's a one-time thing, so maybe you should have been here. So. And this... she can't win. She sucks.
Don't.
You're a loser. I'm a winner. Look, I look a hillbilly. Now I look normal. Now I look like a hillbilly. Now I look normal. Have you ever had those days when you walk and your foot falls asleep? It's like, I'm walking. And my foot should not be asleep. And my foot's asleep. So I'm like, when is my foot going to wake up? So I shake it. I shake it a lot. And then it wakes up again. Yeah, do you have those days? Because I'm having one of those days right now. Today. So. Or do you have any stories to tell?
I got pushed.
Oh.
Yeah.
Seems like a pretty good story. And, what about, surrendering in our vuvuzela fight?
I didn't surrender.
I believe you gave me your hat. It's kind of like surrendering. It's kind of like the white flag.
No. I don't know what you're talking about.
You know what, Lauren? That's all I have to say.
Holy shit.
Shit, stop.
Lagina. I never stop. Lagina. Don't shake your booty.
Sorry.